Well, what's eating you, partner?
Eating me?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll dry up.
What?
See, I'm, Hey, can I ask you a strange question? I mean, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the level.
I don't have a clue what you just said.
Well, I'm sorry, sport. There's these funny rock carvings. They look a bit like this.
Okay.
Yeah, well, the thing is, I sort of, like, really badly have to find all of them. Now, it's sort of a puzzle thing of me. I know, it sounds ridiculous, but I'm on the up and up, and it's really important.
Little rock carvings.
Yeah, exactly, little rock carvings.
What do you want to do with them?
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, I wish. No, I'm, lost. It's a long story. Can you find the carvings?
I have no idea.
Well, I sort of need them. Hey, listen, if you find them, I'll pay you handsomely. Send me details, if you can. Here's my card.
And if I can't?
Well, I'm sure you can, sport. I'm sure you can. Francis Sinclair.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure.
I don't understand. Why do you need these things?
Well, I told you. If I told you, you'd think I was on the hooch.
The what?
I'm gonna have a lie down. I don't feel very well. And neither would you if... but, hey, what harm could it do?
What a lunatic.
Thank you.
Yeah, you all right there, boy? Good boy.
Wait.
That's it, boy. Dead end. You got nowhere to go, bounty hunter.
I ain't here to kill you.
Wouldn't matter if you were. There's only one way out of here, and that's through me.
Come easy. I'll say something to the law.
It ain't gonna be easy. You're gonna have to draw on me to get me out. You might have found me. But you won't beat me, bounty hunter.
money, hun. Son of a bitch! Damn you! What the hell? There we go.
Be a man about this. Let's tie up that shooting arm. So while you're here, all right, let's go. We're going back to Strawberry. You shot me. You didn't even have the decency to do it right. You duel a man and you ought to put him down. Not knock him out and tie him up. You got no decency, bounty hunter. Got me in my younger days. I would have put one in the middle of ya.
Take a nap, old man.
I wish you killed me back there. Would have killed me.
I kind of regret not killing you.
I don't deserve this. I deserve to go out with some damn honor. I live by the gun, let me die.
I don't deserve to have to listen to this.
The bounty men, you make me sick. You got no pride. Just coyotes fighting over someone else's kill.
That's Big Josh, all right.
Hey, he looks heavy. Can we take that bounty off of you?
I can manage him fine.
Yeah. Oof. He's getting away. You're dead, you son of a bitch.
Damn bounty hunters.
Get away. Shit! Put a bullet in his head already!
I'd been quicker on the draw.
Easy now, good boy.
I should have dropped you twice. Damn you!
Strawberry. I hear the cells here are really comfortable.
You trying to be winsome, bounty hunter?
Always. I'm a regular charmer. Now come on. We're going for a walk. Got Brown here.
Ah, Mr. Brown.
Come on now.
Make him comfortable downstairs.
Lock me up. Forget about me. To my peace. You hear? I want peace. Back up those stairs with you.
Pay's right here. He make you work for it?
He dueled me, so I'd say that's a yes.
Lucky you're still here.
Lucky? That ain't what I call it. Obliged.
Won't be any more bounty posters up on this wall. Makes the visitors nervous, I'm...
Game, you looking for a buyer? Thank you. Really.
Good morning to you.
Oh, hello again. All right, let's get those sins washed away.
Thanks. Morning to you.
Howdy.
Who put a rock in the middle of the road? Hey, you there?
Aye.
Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon?
Sure.
You're a kind man. I'll be back, fit as a fiddle. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this. Could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road. Boy, our mouth tastes terrible.
Here,
stay here. How you doing, boy? That's my boy.
Yep.
Get moving.
Please, God!
Hi there. Don't believe we've met before. So long. Oh, hello. Is there something else? Right, let's see. One-of-a-kind pelts make one-of-a-kind garments. Worth the legwork, I assure you.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Thank you.
Time to go, boy.